We know that a silencer was used in his killing back in 1974. So, what does that tell us about the assassins?
It says that they were not your average mercenaries, that they were highly trained, and silencers, even amongst militias, are hard to find or come by. This says that there might be a state behind this operation, or at least a state-sponsored militia. So this is a sign of how organized and sophisticated this whole thing was.